Thank you. big brother. I mean, I see that the Chosen is his usual self, wandering around aimlessly.
Yo, Celeste, I need that Crucius crystal I left with you. Give it back to me.
As you wish. After all, it rightfully belongs to the Chosen.
Yep.
Now, if your business here is done, I humbly request that you leave.
All right. Guess I'm as unpopular as ever. Poor me.
Wait, Big Rock!
What is it, my darling little sister?
Nothing.
Oh, all right then.
Please take care.
He couldn't hear that, you know.
I didn't say anything. So it doesn't matter if my big brother couldn't hear it.
Aha! You called him Big Brother.
No, I didn't. There's no way I'd have a brother like that. Now, please leave.
Well, what do you think? I'm well loved, aren't I?
She's certainly not very friendly.
Don't be too hard on her. She was sickly ever since she was a kid. But despite that, her mother... never mind.
As you left, she said, please take care.
Oh. Well, anyway, we're ready now, right? On to the Tower of Salvation.
Yeah.
Thank you.
50% output should be sufficient. Do not bother us.
Thank you.